move in Manchester to reduce contact between people who could spread the virus. It is the latest community now to suspend bus service. Starting Wednesday, city routes will be suspended until May 4th, the day the state's stay-at-home order is scheduled to end. The MTA will let people schedule rides for essential travel that includes grocery shopping, medical appointments, and work.